खिद्यान सपनों की उड़ान।
Too big, too small. A story written by Lavanya Karthik, published by Pratham Books. I can't lift you up, Shanu, says Ammi. You are too big. You can't walk to school alone, Shanu, says Papa. You are too small. Aww. You can't sleep in the baby's cot, Shanu, says Dadu. You are too big. You can't carry the baby to the park, Shanu, says Dadi. You are too small. Shanu is puzzled. Too big? Too small? How can she be too big and too small all at once? Too big to wear her old pink frock? Too small to make dosas at the stuff? Too big to climb up on Dadu's back? Too small to carry the baby on hers? What am I the right size for? Shanu wonders. Ammi smiles and says, Why? You are just big enough to go to big school. And you are just small enough for me to carry you on my shoulders, says Papa. You are just big enough to take me for my morning walks, says Dadu. And you're just small enough for me to tell stories to, says Dadi. And you will always, always be the perfect size for this. All say and give her a warm, wonderful hug. Hope you all loved the story. And now you're not confused how big or how small you are. For such interesting stories, keep listening to Kidyan, Sapno Ki Udaan.